Just so you know, I have the shutters stacked against the back wall there, and they're each numbered for the windows, or at least they will be by the time you have to put the shutters up. Use the same holes that I'm drilling here, and we'll have less damage that way. But basically, that's all you have to do to seal the cabin up. Just repeat 8 times.